So I've got a very simple piece of code with a few pointers, which implements a function which in our toolchain we call underscore syswrite, and basically that is the function that sits underneath printf. So by sending that channel out, it's basically a UI.